veteran player to help them mentally cope with the tour. And of course, Hingis is paired with Chris Evert.
15.
Well, there it is. Well, a very clinical opening game.
Oh, 15-40.
Yes, the first break. Maybe Natasha hasn't quite got herself into any rhythm at the moment. She's just giving away a few too many cheap points. Oh, that's clever.
14.
Drawing perfectly placed. Oh, great shot. Oh, great shot. That is just wonderful. Just missed it. Just. Yes, that was much better.
Oh, 42.
Oh, that's lovely. Zvereva and Savatini have won more matches than Natasha at this event. So we would expect sort of a bit of fight out here. Sightseeing, things to see. You know, the people that are involved in the tournament, yeah, they definitely have their favourites. Oh, we know she's a great returner. Very close. Yes. Missing many, many returns of serve way out of court. You know, get the ball into play. Make Martina make some winners. Oh,
Hingis.
Oh, that's just so sloppy, isn't it? Yes, 7 Grand Slam doubles titles for Hingis. 5, of course, in singles. And many people will be surprised about... Well, I think she's been very smart in her career. She, you know, from juniors upwards, she's played an awful lot of doubles in her junior career, and she knows that there's an awful lot to gain from playing so many doubles matches. And what she's done is, of course, improved her singles game through the doubles play. She's improved her volley, she's improved her approach shots. She's on the scoreboard. Wonderful, brilliant.
Help. 15.
Tricky one. Yes, nicely done. Oh, that's nice though. Yeah. Yes, good rally. Well, she's weathered the storm. Points. More of these, and it could really turn this match around, and all of a sudden, you know, the errors are flowing out again, and then the sloppy double faults. Yeah, I'm really not sure what's going to play that shot. Yes, she's done it. Oh, well played. Phenomenal. Yeah. And she does it. Oh, well played. Ah. Brilliant shot. Brilliant. Great feel of the racket. Well played. Can it be taught, sir? Yes, it can. I mean, you can try to teach a young player the important points and what kind of shots to play on those important points. Of. It's also hit and miss. It's a bit like the Williams sisters in and pressed her a bit more. That was a 6-love first set. I think maybe she could have done that a bit more. Oh, that's amazing.
Oh. My goodness me. Yes.
Oof, great shot. Felt she had to serve it deeper and ended up double faulting. Oh, that is brilliant play. And that was what counted.
Oh, that's sweet. My word. Yeah,
that was a great point. Oh, that's brilliant.
That's wide. Yes, you really have to give credit to Zvereva, of course. Incredible, isn't it?
Oh!
match points. And she takes it the first time of asking. So Martina Hingis safely through to the semi-final.